Hello. Welcome back to part two of I forgot the name of the series, whatever. So first of all, we need to create an animation montage for the animation that we're going to use. Paragon Twin Blast. So I need to use a vortex grenade animation. Right click and create an animation montage. And also change the default group slot to upper body. Now we need to add some animation notifiers. Okay, so now we're ready. Go to the animation blueprint. Animation. No, go to player character. Copy and paste. The attack one and paste it down here. Now I'm just gonna switch the button to right mouse button. Compile and save. Attack count 2. Okay, now change the montage to vortex. Okay, see, the animation is playing. Now I need to add the projectile. Okay, right click. Blueprint class actor. I'm gonna call it bullets. Okay, now save. I'm gonna add particle system. Projectile movement. I'm gonna set the speed to 500. Velocity 150 on X axis. So now we need to spawn extra from class. Bullets. make transform. Default better.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done.
Oh, it's going in the wrong direction.
I am restricted, fixed upon the web. I need to kick the habit that my mind is breathing in. Break out, I've got to see.
We need to add the socket of the muzzle flasher to that. We need to add the socket to it. Whip and right, muzzle on. Projectile movement.
Burning the bridge that keeps us.
2000.
Exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still. Hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall. Fear outweighed the person you are. Oh, break out, I've got to see. Spent all my life holding all of it closely. I played it in a sense, a feel of discontent. I'm finally facing it all, fearless.
Okay, now the projector is working. See? Okay, now I need to add the muzzle flash. Thank you. Okay, that's it for today. So see you next time. Bye.